first lift is a Tizenkrupp Aurora lift with violent starts and stops. Let's ride it. The second lift is a Notice lift from the early 80s with Series 1 fixtures. Let's ride it. The final lift is a brand new Schindler third-party generic lift. This replaced a 1960s Burlington lift with a dry-powered motor.